I've always thought it was PetSmart because the bouncing ball in the name is an apostrophe in Pets.
What? And a, no, it's a bouncing ball.
No, it's an apostrophe because it's above the letters between the T and the S.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, maybe it's just bouncing higher.
Nope. It's an apostrophe.
I definitely think that you're wrong, so we should just agree to disagree.
See you, man.
See ya. You have to trust me.